And now it's time for Bum Reviews with Chester A. Bum. Tonight's review, Iron Man 2.
Oh my god, this is the greatest movie I've ever seen in my life! Spoilers! There's this guy called Tony Stark, also known as Iron Man! And Tony Stark, it turns out, is a media whore? I mean it, like a complete whore. He makes public appearances, dances around with hot women, and goes partying like every night! Why don't more superheroes do that? Wouldn't it be awesome if Batman went dancing all the time? Nah, that'd be silly. What kind of surreal 60s campy comedy would do something so strange? Hogan's Heroes? But it turns out he's just a little bit out of control, so he puts his secretary in charge! I didn't put my secretary in charge once!
She was a horse.
And because of this, Tony Stark needs a new secretary! So he hires Scarlett Johansson, who you may remember from North and Home Alone 3!
And some other stuff.
But it turns out there's this Russian guy who wants revenge on Tony Stark!
Your father ripped off my father, so I've come to kill him!
My father's dead.
Oh, who are you?
His son.
You'll do die!
So this Russian guy has these electric-powered jump ropes?
And this business guy is like,
I like your jump ropes! Come make a mechanical army for me!
Rubles.
What?
What?
So the Russian man is making this big, bad mechanical army for him! And what is Iron Man doing during all of this?
Getting totally schnockered in his suit of armor.
I got schnockered in a suit of armor once!
I can't ever go back to medieval times.
But Tony Stark clarifies to everybody, contrary to popular belief, I know exactly what I'm doing. Now I'm gonna get drunk and beat up my best friend!
Hey, I'm your best friend.
Ouch! So his best friend is like,
you're an a-hole, I'm stealing one of your suits.
You're an a-hole, you're stealing one of my suits!
Yeah, but I'm Don Cheadle. Ooh, it's got me there.
So Iron Man gets so depressed that he does what any depressed person would do. Sits on a big metal donut! And I'm like,
Iron Man is on a big metal donut, I'm high.
But then Samuel L. Jackson and an eye patch appears!
I am so freaking high.
And he comes up to Tony Stark and is like, I am sick of these motherfucking Iron Mans on my motherfucking donuts! But it turns out Iron Man is dying because that piece of metal that's keeping him alive is also killing him?
That's confusing.
So he has to discover a new element that his father hid in the map of his theme park?
That's really confusing.
And it turns out that through a CG replica, pipes, and lasers, he creates a whole new element! Totally lost!
He creates a new element from...
Who cares? I'm high! So after that fun, pointless detour is over, the Russian appears! So he teams up with his best friend and they're like,
you're an a-hole.
You're an a-hole.
Let's fight the Russian.
Okay.
But the Russian's like,
I'm totally gonna go Predator on your ass and set off a time bomb. I'll give you 20 seconds to get to safety.
Why would you give me 20 seconds? Why don't you
19,
just play yourself
18,
up now?
17,
okay, 17.
Kaboom! So Iron Man goes back to the secretary / CEO, and she's like,
you're a cock tease.
You're a cock tease.
Let's make out.
Okay.
Speaking of cock tease, Samuel Jackson comes in and says that Tony Stark is not gonna be part of the Avengers. You'd be much more motherfucking helpful as a consultant. Bullshit! I'm Iron Man! I got my own song!
I am Iron Man, like a superhero in a garbage can.
Well, we'll see what motherfucking happens. The movie's not even made yet, but here's a preview of Thor.
Thor, they're making a movie out of that?
Yep.
With the little wings and the...
We'll see what happens. Good! So Iron Man 2 was awesome!
It had action, adventure, cock teases, and a-holes.
Oh, and the pirate Samuel L. Jackson! I used to be a pirate Samuel L. Jackson once!
Wait. No, I didn't.
This is Chester E. Bum saying, change! You got change! Oh, come on, Hippogaya, will ya? Come on, change! Ask yourself, what would Tony Stark do?
Get drunk and beat up his best friend?
God darn it!